going to unbox my I Think You It Took version. And ta-da! This is the front, and this is the back. So this is Japan version, Japan out. So there are 4 songs, and the 5th song is my favorite. So let's open. At first I thought this is something fake, but when I received it, it was like it's like a magazine. And let's see what's inside. See, it's just so thin. That's how thin it is. Okay, let's open. Whoa, my God. It's worth it. You know, Japan albums are more expensive, but this is worth it. Ta-da! Okay. So this is for the I Think You. Oh, see, it's so cool. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm speechless, and at first I didn't I don't like the idea of buying this because it's a bit pricey, but seeing this, wow, I can say that it's like worth it. Oh my God, they're so cute. Okay, it's so worth it. It's really worth it. Okay. It's just like a magazine. Yeah, see, it's just really like a magazine. And here is the CD. And it's like, there's a jewel, I know, it's a pouch case for the CD. So color of the CD is black with the SJ logo. And whoa, so this is my PC. Oh my God, it's so cute. I'm just so happy, really. I'm super duper happy. Yay! The normal inclusions, I believe. So, here are the lyrics to the song. is my favorite. So that's it. This is my I think cute etic version. And I just really need to collect this because I wanted to like have a complete set for all Etook's version, may it be a Japan album or a Korean album. So that's it. That's all. And it's worth buying. And again, my favorite song is Aiga Ushite Kureta Koto. Aiga Ushite Kureta Koto. That's my favorite song out of all the 5 songs on this I Think You album. And yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.